Okay, well, let's go to. Actually, this is. No, I'm gonna. I'll show you some more realistic. And then I'll do some of your best friend thing. So there is two stories, but I'm currently doing the males. Yeah, so.
Joseph, what are you doing here?
The VA.
Sorry to hear about your.
Oh.
Interest.
Yours?
No, I'm wrestling.
Hmm.
This better not be about the broken pipe.
I need you to say Chosen is the greatest wrestler in the.
Mighty.
Great.
Sick. Every.
Oh. Great.
What do you mean?
Oh, that wasn't just for myself, con. Sorry.
Hello, Kaylee. Going to lay down. Bye.
Thank you. The Apex tournament is finally here. How are you feeling?
A bit jet-lagged from the flight. But I'm sure once the bell rings, the adrenaline will take over and I'll be fine.
Why is this tournament so important to you?
The best wrestlers in the world are here, including WWE. So I don't want to just prove I belong, I want to stick it to my former employer by beating their so-called superstars and winning the whole damn thing.
Got it. So this is the part where you explain the format of the tournament.
You really need to start doing your research. The tournament's participants are split into two groups. Each group's wrestlers face off in round-robin singles matches. Wins are worth 2 points, draws one, and losses, zero. The winners of the two groups face each other at the Japan Dome to determine the tournament champion.
And that's a big deal?
Yes. I've competed there a handful of times earlier in my career, but only in opening matches. The final of the Apex tournament will be the main event at the Dome. So yeah, I'd say that's a big deal.
I'm just doing my rose off stage because I want to do it as the mail before I get the 2K24. Next week, we'll be doing rose again, but on the newer game. So, yeah. Please let me know on the comments, my comment section, what match you want to see me do in IBM with my special. Please let me know. Thank you. So I know so what match you want to see. I'm going to do the US main on there as well in a bit. So please let me know. Thank you. I don't know if I've got Pokemon in this game. I reckon, but I'll double check if I've got you even. If I'll be on two, I'll do it on 2K24. I'll be making wrestles on there next week, because I'm sorry if I don't know.
I saw you won your first match, too.
Obviously. But I'm not here to talk about the tournament. I have some feedback on the video you did for me.
You mean the video you recorded without my knowledge where you tricked me into saying all those lies about you?
Yes, that's the one. After listening back to it, your performance was lackluster and uninspiring. I didn't believe anything you were saying.
That's because I didn't believe it either. You're not better than me. And if I get the chance to face you, I'll prove that.
Sure. I mean, don't get me wrong. The video still put up big numbers. After the edit, of course.
I'm going to do my talking in the ring. So you can have your chosen ones and your stupid social media posts. Which, I get the feeling you care more about than actual wrestling.
No. I care.
That's my goal, too. Minus the lame social media content.
I've seen your feed. That.
You're off to a good start so far. It's going to be a tough few weeks to get to the end of this tournament and come out on top.
Any advice on how to survive?
You showed you could tough it out in the British Rules tournament. So, do more of that?
Thanks, I guess.
There is one way you could get some extra rest, but it would go against tradition. Typically, you participate in tag matches on tournament off nights, but you could skip them. So, do you want to earn the respect of the Japanese fans and show them you have fighting spirit? Or tell PWJ and the fans to shove it and rest up.
I'm not taking any shortcuts, and I'm certainly not going to risk disrespecting the Japanese fans.
Good call.
Sorry, what was your comment here? I can't really see it, man. Sorry, I didn't see the. But never know I played more.
get some cash out?
Yeah, no worries, Mum. I got you. Oi! Don't come any closer.
What are you talking about? I'm joining the line.
Do you want me to fly kick you in the pussy?
What?
You good, Mum?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.